Hi and welcome to DCL. My name is David Capetti and in this video I'll be sharing how to create this wardrobe. And so let me show you some of the options here. This is going to go for the overall height. This is going to be the material size, the width, the location of and height of the bottom. The depth, and here we can pick the location of where that is, whether it's on one side or the other. You can actually hang your clothes maybe on this side and then here they could be folded, and then on top you have an entire subdivision. You can also change the location of that. So if we say here at start, this is going to give us the bottom gap, and then the step is by how much that gap is going to be. And then here we have the count. Here are the doors. And so I'll be going over all of the steps here. It's not going to be a full tutorial, it's just going to be an overview as to how I created this. So if you have any questions, make sure to let me know. Thank you very much for being here, and if you'd like to support the YouTube, consider becoming a member for my website capettidavid.com. There you can access all of the scripts that I've made for my YouTube videos, and also I have a script store, so if you'd like to take a look at scripts that are already made, check that out. And like I said, thank you very much for being here, and let's jump right in. If you'd like to get a hold of the script that I created for this video, check out my website, capettidavid.com. There you can become a Script Vault member, where you can access all of the video scripts that I've created for my YouTube. You can access also the script store, where I have optimized scripts of all various kinds. And lastly, if you want to learn Grasshopper and you've never tried it, or you want to share that with someone, I have a 6-module course that will help anyone get started. I post videos like this that will teach people how to get started using Grasshopper, so make sure to subscribe for future content. I appreciate you being here, and I hope to see you next time.